The Little Red Hen. Once there was a little red hen. She lived on a farm with her friends. A lazy dog, a sleepy cat, and a noisy yellow duck. One day, the hen found a grain of wheat on the ground. She got an idea. Let me bury this grain in the soil. One day, it will grow into a plant. The red hen asked her friends for help. Who will help me plant the grain?
Not I, barked the lazy dog.
Not I,
purred the sleepy cat.
Not I,
quacked the noisy yellow duck. Then I will, said the red hen. So, the little red hen dug the soil with her claws. She buried the grain in the soil. A few days later, the grain grew into a plant. The wheat on the plant was ripe. Who will help me take the wheat to the mill?
Not I,
barked the lazy dog.
Not I,
purred the sleepy cat.
Not I,
quacked the noisy yellow duck. Then I will, said the red hen. So the little red hen put the wheat plant on a cart. She pushed the cart to the mill herself.
Then
she brought the flour back home. The hen baked bread with the flour. She asked her friends, who will eat this bread?
I will.
I will. I will.
The hen said, if you all had helped me, the bread would have been baked sooner. Her friends said,
we are sorry.
The little red hen shared the bread with everyone.